The governor has the most radical opinion of abortion. She was asked twice in the last debate if she had any limits on abortion. She refused to answer because she has no limits on abortion. So when she calls me extreme, the truth is that there's no more extreme position than Governor Whitmer's on abortion.